Four people murdered.
Four individuals.
Superbike Motorsports.
In broad daylight.
They had appeared to have been shot.
A killer walks away without a trace.
With each passing year, for 13 years, a case grew cold. Never before seen evidence to find a suspect living miles away from the very people hunting him. On A Killer Among Us, the Unsealed Files of Todd Kohlhepp. Tomorrow, only on 7 News at 6.